The secret side of me, I never let you see. I keep it caged, but I can't control it. So stay away from me, the beast is ugly. I feel the rage and I just can't hold it. It's scratching on the walls, in the closet, in the halls. It comes awake and I can't control it. Hiding under the bed, in my body, in my head. Why won't somebody come and save me from this? Make it end. I feel it deep within, it's just beneath the skin. I must confess that I feel like a monster. I hate what I've become, the nightmare's just begun. I must confess that I feel like a monster. I feel like a monster. I feel like a monster.
There she was, 5'3", a picture of my mother's mother. She showed me love in all the ways of God. Her final days were spent in bed, then she passed away. I won't forget her smiling face when she left us at night. But I still miss you, all the times we spent together, to hear you talk about the weather. I always prayed you'd get well soon. I wish my prayer came true. I know that Jesus has the answer. A boy back then, I've grown up now. I'm a man, I can finally understand the things you said to me.
Transport in time to the place and the spot where Christ had to die. What if you beheld with your own two eyes where his blood was spilled, where he gave his life when he came up the hill and he was barely alive? Could you tell who he was if he walked on by? Could you see what they done to his back and his sides? Would you see all this love? Would you recognize when they pierced his skull with the thorns and they tried to pull out his hair, out his beard, then decide to pierce his bare back 39 times? You get the real facts, they're right there beside you. What if you saw him die? You got a real view. Living the life the way that you do, or would you run and hide? Just continue to live your life blind. It's up to you, dude.
You ever know, you ever see, what is done for you,
when all I have is on the floor, divided, divided. When I'm a world away from peace, behind your eyes is where I know I'll find it.
Without you,